This is stock number J2086M, a 2005 GMC Sierra 2500 extended cab short box with the SLE package. Color silver, 35,000 miles, and 6-liter engine. These Kumho Road Venture AT tires have value right around 50%, maybe even a hair less. And going down this side, you can see just how clean, shiny, and reflective the paint is. No dents or dings, and no scratches. That's why we make these videos. These are used vehicles, and we want to show you just what kind of shape they're in before you make your trip here, so there's no surprises for you when you get here. Paint looks good, and underneath, frame and underbody, undercoating holding up very well. Aftermarket exhaust there, and no rust or corrosion peeking through the undercoating at all. Rear tires also probably right around 50% or a bit under, and around back, rear bumper and tailgate in great shape. There's a hitch, transmission cooler and wiring as part of the towing package, spray-in bed liner and toolbox in the bed itself, and everything back there looks like it's in great shape too. Down this side, again, very clean, shiny paint. No dents or dings, no scratches here either. Hood looks great too. Body's in excellent shape. Let's take a look inside. Here's your power windows, locks and mirrors, Bose audio system, power adjustable seat, and cloth interior. Cloth's in great shape. No rips or tears, no stains. Floors look good too. Let's take a look in the back. Very clean back here too. No damage. And the floors look good too. Alright, hopping inside. You have push button four-wheel drive. See, there are 35,000 miles. Almost 36 too. Multifunction steering wheel. Brake controller has been added. Dual climate controls. CD player, radio, and tape deck. She fires right up. Compass and temperature on the mirror. Headliner's in great shape all the way back. And the interior looks great. Let's take a look under the hood. Rearview mirrors are Signal power extending tow mirrors. And under the hood, nice clean engine bay. And you can hear the 6-liter engine running very smoothly. If you'd like to see more pictures along with a full description, or to take a look at one of our other more than 450 vehicles, visit our website, lensauto.com.